my channel, so I thought I'd start the vlog for the week here. In the morning we're going to Flamingo Land just with Ellie. Just now we're just doing face masks and stuff, just because she's going to miss me, because I'm going to be leaving her again and she's not happy about it. Just going to get my stuff organised and go to Erin's. Anyone who doesn't know, she lives literally around the corner, so I'll update you guys soon. I'm about to sleep.
We need to get up and organise. Wash my face, brush my teeth. Get ready. Pack the bags up. Get the extra things that we need. And let's be on the road.
We have just packed the car. Go, go, go. I'm
gonna have some
cheese toast.
Where's my friend?
So Kingston, we're coming for you.
Kingston!
We're in the car!
She's laughing at us. Say hi!
Hi!
Are you excited?
No.
Car keys.
Right,
we've got everything.
Yes. Bye.
Someone's excited.
She is excited.
We're just going to get into the park because it was only too busy, so we're just going to make the most of it.
I love it.
See when the theme park's busy?
Yeah.
This is always the busiest ride, like, because it's the longest to own and stuff.
I want to go that one after. So we've just been on Mumbo Jumbo.
Yeah.
Our hair was an absolute riot coming off that. And we're just going, what's it called? Kamali?
Kamali, yeah.
Kamali. Yeah.
The one behind us.
Absolutely sweating, so we are. This one here. It's a leg wrangler.
Are your legs
warm.
Not roasting with black one? Me too.
Absolutely sweating. Our hair's a riot.
Yeah.
They are so pink. Erin, how pink are they? Made my day.
It's so pretty, yeah.
It made my day that we're seeing the flamingos now. I wish they had a closer enclosure. Why put them behind a tree? The best animal in the park behind a tree. That should be their most like prime possession.
Exactly, they should have.
Look!
Hi, Mom.
It's really warm though.
You're not getting quite warm.
Yeah.
Me too.
Shots, good stuff. Mascara
everywhere. Even though we took it off before we came here.
You look very good. So yeah. See you soon, vlog. So we're currently, it's now 10 o'clock. We take way too long to get ready. So it's 10 o'clock and Liz has just come in from her friend's house.
From our friend's steaming.
She's not coming out tonight. We'll be really surprised if she comes out. So we're heading down ourselves. We've missed the show.
Yeah, so it wasn't good anyway. It was a Tina Turner show. So
not
we,
really our
we made it out for 10 o'clock today and tomorrow we're trying to be out for
five.
Five? Not going to happen. We need to come home early. From the theme park.
Yeah. We're not really going to the theme park rides tomorrow because we think it's going to be so busy. We're going to go to the zoo and stuff today. Tomorrow, so yeah, we're doing cute things tomorrow. But yeah, we'll see you at the cocktail bar. Big wheels keep on turning. Liz is dead.
Guys, Liz is dead.
Hi, vlog! See you in the park.
On the one,
Leo. I feel quite hay fever. Sometimes I do get back here. Once on board the Mineral, please could you refrain from smoking, eating, and drinking? Thank you.
Kingston, I think we should go and see the pirate show on Wednesday. We're going to have like a show on Zoo Day because We had to spin in our roller coasters.
I got really sick on flip flop yesterday without any hangover.
Now, he likes to also give you guys a wave. If you all stick an arm in the air, wave at him, he should wave back. Let's see you waving. That's what we'd like to see. Give them all a wave. And he does respond when you guys clap. If you see him clapping, give him a round of applause. That's the right idea. Love to hear that. Isn't that wonderful? It'll show everybody how strong you are. Look at that. Wow, that's walking. He can walk on all four flippers. He can run, he can jump, he can climb. He can move around quite easily on dry land. These animals spend most of their time on land in the wild, not in the water. They move like this. Do your seal impression, Merlin. They sort of wriggle about like that. That's how seals have to move. They have to bounce along on their belly, a bit like a giant caterpillar. They can't stand up because their flippers aren't big enough to stand up because of its shape. One wrong move, it will topple off his nose. There's no trickery involved. People always say to me, it's a circus trick, that. It's a magic trick, that. It's not. It's long, bristly whiskers that you can do stuff like this. Go on, point your toes. Well done, Merlin. Great balancing that. Good point.
Hey, guys. So, that's us ready. I've just got this little black on-shoulder bodysuit and these bright AF trousers on with my little trainers. And Erin's just got on stripy trousers and a lace bodysuit. And she looks more glam than me because it's outside. So we're going to look like drowned rats anyway. And yeah, we're just going to be leaving in about a few minutes. Erin's just straightening her hair quickly. Then we're just going to tidy up a little bit and then we're going to head. Actually, I think it's going to be jumping by the time we get there. But oh well. We're going to see the DJ, Lady Gaga, George Ezra, and Sean Kingston, not the real people, by the way. Sean Kingston's real, but Lady Gaga's obviously not real, and neither is George Ezra. But I think they'll be good.
Yeah.
It'll be good songs. Other than Tina Turner last night. Well, what was it? Typically Tina?
Yeah.
Typically Tina, so we're going ahead. But yeah, I thought I'd just fill you in. So I'm sure there'll be lots of snippets from tonight coming up.
Everybody put their camera phones up right now. Stage lights off right now. Camera phones up. I need to see lights, lights, lights. Everybody camera phone up right now.
Beautiful girl.
That's why it'll never work.
Lazy. Come on. Two hands in the air. Come on.
Wow, well, Abby, don't they look? Abby, tell me the truth. Come here. Which side do you think is the loudest side in Flamingo Land? I think leading so far tonight could be this.
Yeah, we said we would get back from swimming. We told my mum we'd get back from swimming at 6:15. And we got back at 7:20 because there was so much.
Oh.
about. Bye, cows. Dodgy toe. Try his eyes shut, he's doing this. This.
Leaving the caravan, but it's all raining anyway, so I mean, we've got a 4-hour car journey.